Toronto's number one morning show is now Canada's first in HD.
Talking about last minute shopping, you know what I like to get for Christmas, and I usually get every year? PJs. And we're going to have a PJ fashion show with moms and kids today. How cute is that? And I believe they brought some PJs for me. You guys brought some PJs for me, didn't you?
Sure did.
Aw, look at this. Adorable. This is fantastic. Good stuff. Okay, also boots and spurs. It's incredible what you could do.
What's going on over there?
Hours in front of the computer.
Lots of people brought their families here. It's so nice to hear kids' voices at Christmas time, isn't it?
I know.
Hey, bud.
There's some cute little babies here.
Oh, don't take them out. Don't take them out. It's okay.
We're okay with it.
I heard them talking away over there. Now, here's somebody who's very excited that Santa Claus is coming tonight. Hi. Aww. Look at the dimples. Hi.
High five.
Yeah. Three five. Up high.
Yeah.
Down low.
Yeah.
Too slow. Sorry, I did it with my kids.
Don't you just want to take a pen and fill in something here?
Yeah, that's okay. Right. I love these. Hi, what's your name?
Mackenzie.
Hi. No, you just said, all right, well, if you want the microphone, Merry Christmas. There you go.
Is it expensive?
No, it's not. Not at all.
Are you
ready for Santa tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you going to put out cookies for him?
Yeah.
And milk?
Yeah.
Yes. All right. Well, you can have that.
All right.
Cool. Merry Christmas. That's all yours.
Take
cool
it away.
Christmas gift. Wow. Thanks, Kev.
Yeah.
It's a Mr. Microphone. We'll be back to pick you up later.
Nice.
Good morning. Welcome back to Breakfast Television. I am here with Stephen Locash, and he owns a store called Tzatz. It's spelled T-Z-A-T-Z.
Very good.
It's been around for 22 years. You have two locations, and you cater to boomer women.
Boomer women is where we're at, yep.
But you have PJs for women and children.
The holidays, we go crazy with PJs, and this year we're introducing PJs for kids, matching sets. It's called the Mommy and Me Collection.
Sounds good.
Yep.
Look at this.
Here we are with Alex and Mackenzie. Mackenzie, how are you? Give me a high five, man. Two of our cutest cupcakes. They're in PJ Salvage flannel PJs. Thanks, Mackenzie.
Go to town. Destroy
all right,
stuff.
Buddy. Thanks, man. All right.
You know, you could even get a holiday picture done in these PJs. Isn't that cute?
That's good. Okay, man. Thanks very much. Next up is Lily and Nicole, and they're wearing Bedhead's new Mommy and Me collection. It's the butterfly print. It's a fantastic stretch cotton, really comfortable.
And beautiful, the colors
and
are so
super
vibrant.
Super cute.
Nice.
Thanks, guys.
Good stuff. Okay, this is your sister coming out here.
This is
your business partner.
My sister and my business partner, Susan, and her daughter, Meryl. And they're also in Bedhead's new PJ collection in the stretch cotton in the pink cheetah. I love actually the little pink trim on there. It's really cute.
Very fashionable. You almost want to go out of the house.
Comfortable,
Sue?
So comfortable.
So comfortable. They look fantastic. You guys look adorable.
Thanks, guys.
Cute.
Next up, we've got Renee and Albert in flannel PJ Salvage. They're going to be getting into their jammies this Christmas and watching a movie and popping some popcorn. And getting into their popcorn PJs.
So these
and watch a movie.
And watch a movie.
Yeah.
Maybe National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, good one.
Now these look so comfy, really good quality.
It's fantastic quality. The cotton's great. They're all 100% cotton. The flannel's beautiful, great fit. They're just so much fun to wear.
All
so
right.
Cute.
Let's bring out the next two, and let's talk about price range.
We have price pajamas in the store that range in price from $49 up to our fine cottons that are $179, $169, something like that. This is Amy and Sarah, and they're in some Happy Hearts, again by Bedhead, in the Mommy and Me collection.
Very sweet. These are my kind
super
of PJs
cute.
With the hearts, because my last name's Valentine, but I just love these PJs. Really cute. Now, great for mom and daughter, but they're a little different. They're a little different.
Yeah. Very cute.
Sitting.
Thanks, guys.
Cute.
And we've got one more. Nicole is modeling our Sleepy Sheep. Uh-huh. And that's by PJ Salvage. That's a really fun print. It's brand new this year.
Comfortable PJs. You want to wear these all day
long.
We
love them, and they've been selling like hotcakes.
Of course they have.
And we've got one more. Thanks very much, Nicole. We've
rubber
got
duckies.
Some fun rubber duckies. And that's also from Tzatz Pyjamas, a Canadian company.
Uh-huh.
And they're made right here in Canada. Really great quality cotton and, yeah, some fantastic prints.
Really sweet. Okay, bring everyone out. Come on back out, everybody. Bring everybody out. Look at these great pyjamas.
And I have to say, you look fantastic
look
in
fantastic
your bed
in
head. What's that blue cheetah you've got going on there?
Yeah,
fantastic.
Great little slippers.
Loving
just
it,
adorable.
Loving it.
Thank you so much, Stephen
Thank
Lopez.
You
For
so
more information,
much.
Go to breakfasttelevision.ca. And we're going to take a break and go into Kevin, into the newsroom. That's not taking a break. We're going into Kevin, into the newsroom.